Hello! Are you super, super, super excited about what you are seeing? Olivia, could I have a little bit of house lights so I can see these beautiful faces? Thank you. So I have a little bit of a story to tell, and you all deserve to hear it. We have some really special kids that had a passion, and they were told that there was going to be a change, and change can be super hard, but change can be really, really, really good. And so they decided to just plug forward. And with the help of Tammy Williams, giving them steps along the way, they worked since the fall to do this. About a week before spring break, Peggy came home, Peggy's my daughter, and said, "They asked me if you would help." And I said, "Okay, well, let's talk. So the first story that I think is the most impressive to tell is when I met with a couple of those kids and they said, "We want a show." And I said, "Great, my kid wants to be in the show, so I can't judge the show. So if we bring other people in to judge the show, what if you don't make it?" And they looked at me and they said, "We still want a show." And I said, "Then I work for you because your goals align with my values and the world is a brighter place because you're in it." So, yes, absolutely, yep. So, my daughter was sent to the Lions saying, "Hey mom, can you throw a show together with us in 5 weeks?" And I'm like, "Yeah, sweet, let's go." So I would like to introduce this amazing group of kids who learned every single step of the way this works, everything. And so by the time we even got to auditions, the show was 95% planned. And so there was hours and hours and hours of work. And come on out, guys. So here's another little story. So here's another little story. We have some really supportive adult fine arts amazing people in this community. Obviously one is Mr. David Chown, who has blessed us with all of his education and his presence and his music and everything, and then his kid, right? Kaysen, holy cow. And over here on guitar, we do not have the world's oldest high school student. We have Larry Avery. And Larry Avery was one of our judges at the auditions, along with Sherry Galbraith and Judy Harrison, both with Swing Shift in the Stars. If any of you have not been to the show, go. It's amazing. And they held the auditions, and it was so great because after the auditions, they had positive, amazing things to say about all these kids. So we can get on with the rest of the awesome music, I just want to introduce these people. And I have my daughter's a senior. This was her last school day today. And I have, I'm holding back the tears right now, but I can do it. And I have a special little tribute to her because she was my right-hand girl through this process. Peggy, I need you to record the backups for that song. Peggy, I need you to go and do the backups for that song. Hey, Peggy, I need you to do this. I need you to look up this song. I need you to do... And she was like, okay. So, Peggy, thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Okay, so the rest of these amazing human beings who did venue, publicity, communication, you name it, ticket prices, how we're gonna spread the word, who do they want to fill the seats, everything. We met for a big family dinner at my house every week, and it was super fun. So thanks to my husband and my other daughter who got kicked out of the house every week. It was great. We have Grace Argyle. We have Abe Stone. We have Peggy, obviously, you just said that. We have Maddie Ford. We have Kaysen Chown. And I have to stop here at these two individuals. I sat them down. These are my two, when I formed the production team and I said I need some connections to my band members, I said, hey guys, how about you write some horn charts? Okay, so all the notes that they're playing over there, they wrote, okay? And they said, okay, sure, sounds good, all right. And I said, do you wanna pick some horn charts on some songs that maybe don't have horns? You wanna just make up some? And they're like, okay, yeah, sounds good. So what you see over there is amazing magic. That is music. It's real hard, hard, hard stuff to do. So Delaney Jorgensen and Elliot Smith. And we have Ryan Towers, one of our student producers, and not to be forgotten, the woman also running the lights is another one of our student producers, Olivia Wilson. She's waving in the light booth. Those two individuals were two of the originals to really plug hard and get this going. So Ryan and Olivia, woo-hoo! And last but not least, Sarah Strom. So, I am so happy to be here with all of them. And I have to say, my final words before we start the second set, good Lord, what's happening here? The privilege has been all mine. So thank you for being here. Thank you.
Evans. She didn't get a proper introduction. Rocking it on the bass, a little I Wish, Stevie Wonder.
Thank you. Next up, we have Olivia Paula Castro singing Something's Got a Hold on Me.
Yeah. Please welcome to the stage the amazing Grace Argyle singing New York State of Mind, originally sung by Billy Joel.
New York State of Mind will feature Kason Chown on the piano and Martin Chown on the tenor saxophone.
Travis on alto sax. Martin Chown and Asher Lucas Cuddeback on tenor sax. Chase McMaster on Barry sax. Ethan McKenna and Alexis Frank on trumpet. Elliot Smith on trombone. Kason Chown with the amazing help of David Chown on piano. Sam Critchfield on drums. Adrian Evans on bass. And Larry Avery on guitar. Obviously, we have to thank Larry Avery and David Chown one more time for helping us make this show possible. So now we are really, really excited to play a song called Swing Machine for you by Larry Neek. It will feature Kason Chown on piano, Asher Lucas Cuddeback on tenor sax, Elliot Smith on trombone, and Sam Critchfield on drums.
Thank you. thank y'all. It's a real pleasure to play here tonight for you guys. Next up, this song, I love this song, because it was the first song we played at practice, and as soon as I heard it, I knew it was going to jam. So next up, we have Christina Bassacoras playing Rolling the Deep by Adele.
Mockingbird now,
all so much. This is my first performance like this ever, really. So it's really been a pleasure to work with the Rendezvous production during my senior year, and now I have an even bigger pleasure to introduce one of my best friends, Dahlia Vincent, singing Why Don't You Do Me Right, originally by Peggy Lee, and featuring a clarinet solo by Delaney Jorgensen. So please give it up for Dahlia.
Talent. She's able to write her own songs. She's put so much effort into this whole Rendezvous thing. And I am personally so excited and happy to be the introduction for Miss Peggy Lee Owens on her own original piece. As it's been mentioned before, she's going to Berklee School of Music in Boston, Massachusetts. And I think that just speaks levels right there. Please, with anticipation, give it up for Miss Peggy Lee Owens.
Tried to smile past the hurt, tried to reason with the pain. Life will never be as simple as it seems when you're watching through a lens. Oh, tried to shut you out, but I left a curtain on coming back, but I'm a mess, so won't you let me clean up a bit? But you said no.
We have a real treat. We have Abe Stone singing Bring Me Sunshine, which is very fitting because he is completely a ball of sunshine in everyone's lives. We have Martin Chown and Kendall Travis on the saxophone, Kason Chown on the piano, and Sam Critchfield on the drums. All right, and a little solo performance from Olivia Seymour.
Where we live. There should be more happiness, so much joy we can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Hop-a-zop-a-doo-dop-doo-day. Hop-a-zop-a-zoot-zoot-zoot. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Make me happy all the while. In this world where we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy we can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Kendall Travis. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love.
Thank you all so much for coming to the first ever annual Rendezvous House of Blues. This has been an absolute pleasure to perform for you guys. Thank you so much for braving the heat and the traffic and everything else. I mean, we have all worked so hard, and all the vocalists spending hours working on this song, all of the incredible band members who are there for literally every single act. And a big thanks to Mr. Chown again for helping move this production along. And another huge thank you to Carrie Owens, who we could not have done this without. So we are so honored to be performing this for you guys. And our closer is ABC, originally sung by the Jackson 5, now being sung by the Vocaleers.
Two plus two makes
Drive safely.
Yeah, please drive safely.